Hi children, good afternoon. Good afternoon to everyone. Good afternoon. A very good afternoon, children. How are you all? How are you all? Fine. Yes, I know very well. You all are good. Yes, children. Very good, children. See, what is our subject name? Telugu. Maths. What is our subject name? Yashavardhan. Shriman. EVS. Means EVS means environmental studies. Okay. EVS means environmental studies. Okay. All right, Yuri. EVS spelling. ENVIRONMENTAL environmental STUDIES environmental studies. Dhani Prakash, Lekshana, Dreep and Yashovardhan, look at the board and read all of you. Again one more time. ENVIRONMENTAL environmental STUDIES environmental studies. Okay children, see here. Yesterday in previous class what we learned, I given some hard words. Yes, yesterday what I gave? Hard words. From which lesson? From food lesson. Okay, so food lesson I given hard words. So today I will explain bits, textbook bits. So all of you take out your textbooks. Show me a textbook first. Shajat, textbook. Yes, whoever is Anita, Shriman, good. Textbooks. Okay, very good. Take out your textbooks, all of you. And page number 36. Open page number 36. Page number 36. Okay, page number 36. Open now. Checking textbooks. Okay, now next day bits lesson, food lesson bits. Okay, yeah, first one, see here, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Here given, fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Here one box is there, in that given five words. Okay, what are that? Stay, eggs, wash, tree, and radian. Angi, G-U-N-A-R. These five words given in the box. So you use these words only in the blanks. Okay? Okay children, are you ready? Are you ready? Yes. Good. First one, we get, you to get, we get dash from hens and ducks. Hens and ducks. Here, what is that first one? We get dash from hens and ducks. Okay, what we get from hens and ducks? Stale, eggs, wash, three, and regular. Which one is, which word is suitable in the blank? Which one is suitable? Eggs. Shriman? Which one is correct? Nandita? Yes, very good. We get eggs from, we get eggs from hens and ducks. You know very well, hen gives us eggs and chicken also. Okay? And see here, ducks also gives us eggs. And some of the people eat ducks, duck also. They can eat duck. Okay? And now second one. Write down eggs in the first, in the first blank. Write properly, touch the line and write. Okay? Next, second one. We have dash meals in a day. We have dash meals in a, we have dash meals in a day. How many meals in a day? How many meals in a day? Very good. Go ahead, Randika. Very good. How many meals in a day? We have three meals in a day. So you write three spelling. T-H-R-E-E. Three. Okay, very good children. Next one. We should have, we should, S-H-O-U-L-D. We should have our meals, O-U-R, our meals, M-E-A-L-D. Our meals at dash time. Let's see here, here, it is completed and three also completed. Okay, now third one. We should have our meals at dash time. At which time? Stale, wash, or regular? Which one is correct? Ravi? Yes. See here. We should eat daily at a fixed time. Fixed time means this is a regular time. Okay. Today I ate at 7 o'clock breakfast. Okay. And tomorrow also I want to eat 7 o'clock. And day after tomorrow also 7 o'clock. And day after tomorrow also 7 o'clock. Means it is a regular time. Regular time means fixed time. We should have our meals at regular time. Okay. Regular. R-E-G-U-L-A-R. Regular. We should eat. We should have our meals at regular time. At regular time means breakfast at 7 o'clock, lunch at 1 o'clock and dinner at 7:30 or 8 o'clock. Okay? Means it is the regular fixed time. So it is fixed times are regularly following. So it is regular time. Next, fourth one. Do not eat dash food. Which food do not eat? Which food do not eat? Junk food. But here, junk food is there, no? In that box given words, no? In that junk food is there? No, we don't have. But we are given stale, eggs, wash, three, and regular. Regular is finished, three is finished, eggs is finished. So what are the two words are there? Wash and stale food. Do not eat stale food. Stale food means it is a junk food. Okay? Stale. Don't forget this word. Stale food. S-T-A-L-E. Stale. Sometimes we are given junk means you write junk food. So, but here junk food not given. That's why we are not given stale food given. So, you write stale. Stale and junk food. It is a equal meaning. Same meanings. Okay, do not eat stale food. And fifth one, always dash your hands. Always dash your hands before eating a meal. Eating a meal. So, always, what we do? Wash, very good, nick up, very good. Always wash your hands before and after a meal. When we eat food, when we take food that time before washing and after meal of also we can wash our hands. Yes, wash. Always wash your hands before eating a meal. Okay? Always wash your hands before eating a meal. So, all of you copy. No doubt, children. And those who don't have textbook, the children write total sentence. Okay? No doubt. Make it fast now. Because we have so many bits. So, that's why it can be fast. Shall I wrap? Okay? Choice questions. Next is our multiple choice. Okay, multiple choice. Here I have given. First here given one sentence and the down given four options. So which one is correct? You keep tick mark in the box. Here option given and one box also given. So you keep tick mark in that box only. Okay? First one, food gives us energy to. Food gives us energy too. When we use that energy, option A, work. And option B, play. And option C, both means work and play. Both is correct. C option. And the none of these, all is wrong. The option is none of these. So, which one is correct, children? When we use that energy, food gives us energy. How we use the energy? To work and play means two. Yes? So, both answer is correct. So, you keep tick mark in three box. Both. C is the correct answer. Okay? Next, which means which means do we have, which meal do we have in the morning? In morning time, that meal is called, morning meal is called, it is the first meal of the day. First meal of the day is what? Yes, breakfast. Yes, Ritika ready. Nandika ready. Yes, first is breakfast. B R E A K F A S T. Breakfast. A option is, B option is lunch. C option is dinner. And option D is none of these. These three are wrong. A. Yes, Nandika ready. Yes, what is the first meal of the day? Breakfast. Okay, what is the meal of the day? Breakfast. So, breakfast is A, B, C or D? Satvik Kumar. Yes, A. So, you keep tick mark A box. Next, third one. We get milk from, we get milk from, where do we get milk? A plants, B hens, C cows. And D, none of these. Now see. Yes, again, Nandika ready. Yes, very good. Where do we get milk? We get milk from Dikshit. Very good. Plants, hens, cow, or none of these. Which one is correct? Shajat. Very good, Ravi. Shehajad, which one is correct? Vipul. Which one is correct? Did you understand, Shehajad? Nikkat, very good, Nikkat. Yes, cows. We get milk from cow. Okay? Shehajad. Next, the fourth one, we get fruits from. You know fruits? We get fruits from. Where do we get fruits? Option A is animals. We get fruits from animals. Animals. Very good, Satvik. Second one is plants. We get fruit from plants. Is correct? We get fruit from both. Means animals and plants. So we get from fruit. And these are not these. So which is the correct answer, Nana? Very good, Nana. Very good. Nandika ready? Very good. We get fruits from. Where do we get fruits? Animals, from animals to we get, no, very good, from plants, yes, Koyaguri Randika, very good, Ravi Prakash also, very good, we get fruits from plants, very good, Nikkar, and vegetables also we get from plants only, excellent, vegetables, ladies, finger plant, brinjal plant, tomato plant, green chili plant, cucumber plant, you know very well. We get vegetable from plants and same like the fruits also, we get from plants. Apple tree, banana tree, mango tree, coconut tree, okay? Orange tree, This total are trees means plants only, na? Okay, very good. Next fifth one, okay? Fifth one is what? Which meal do we have? Do we have in the evening? In the evening. A is lunch. Lunch is we do in the evening. B dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R. Dinner is we do in the evening. C is breakfast. B-R-E-A-K-F-A-S-T. Breakfast. Okay. And D is none of these. See here, which meal do we have in the evening? In the evening time, which meal do we take? At morning time? Yes, Deekshit, good. In morning time, we take breakfast. Yes, afternoon time, what we take? That is called lunch. Afternoon, we take lunch. And after lunch, which meal is there? Very good. Dinner. After lunch, which meal is it? Dinner only. Okay? So, dinner, where is dinner? This is dinner. This is dinner. This is dinner. Yes, good. This is dinner. So, you keep tick marking B, dinner. Okay, children, very good. Next, shall I write this side? Okay. Okay, we should eat our meal at a fixed time. Just now came with it. Yes? What is that? We should eat our meal at a fixed time. We should eat meal at a fixed time. Fixed time means? Yes, good. Fixed time means it is regular time. In the African branch only it is there. Okay? At fixed time it is true or false. Means it is correct or wrong. Yes. Very good. Okay? It is true. Because when we said just now, before only in the banks, we discussed about that. Yes? But we eat daily, it is regular time. Breakfast is this time. And lunch is this time. And dinner is this time. Okay? We maintain our timings. So it is fixed time. Okay? This is three. So are true. And second one, we should eat stale food. We should eat stale food. It is good for health. Stale food. Stale food means what? Very good. Go ahead, Nandita. Stale food. Stale food. We should eat stale food. Shall we eat stale food? It is good for health. No, very good. It is wrong. So you keep F, capital F. So you use capital food, stale food. We should eat stale food. It is false statement. Okay, next. Plants do not need water. Plants do not need water. When we need water, however it is, the plants do not need water. Here given no need to water plants. Yes, false. Very good. Because plants also need water. How we need water means human beings, animals and plants, these are need water. Okay, this is false statement. So you keep F. How we need water? Same like that, animals and plants also need water. Fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables protect us from diseases. Fruits and vegetables protect us from diseases. It is false statement or true statement? Yes, Nandikali. True. True only. Because when we eat fruits and vegetables, it is keep away from diseases. Keep away as diseases. So eat fruits and vegetables. These are good for health. And last one. Non-vegetarians do not eat eggs. Non-vegetarians do not eat eggs. Non-vegetarians means who? People who do not eat plant products. Okay? Yeah. Non-vegetarians do not eat eggs. Egg is a animal food item. So it is correct. It is correct. No, it is wrong. So you keep F. Okay, children. Satvik Kumar. Very good. Okay, these are the true and false. Okay, children. Next week I will explain next class. So how much today completed these bits? Complete your textbook. Okay, children. And do your homework properly. Most of the children send their homeworks very, very good, Nana. Very good. Keep it up. Okay. And those who did not do their homeworks, that children also do your homeworks. Because now you not come to the school. Yes. This time is not safety for us. So when you are in home only. So there only you do your homeworks, reading, everything you do in your home only. Okay? From there to send your homeworks and fair notes also. Send your fair notes. Don't forget. Some of the children complete their fair notes. Ganta Vikshita send her fair notebook and 2-3 members children send their fair notes. So you also send your fair notes to the correction. Okay? Thank you, Nana. Thank you very much. Good evening.